Kailen, tonight, first clean sheet of the tournament, coming against possibly the toughest team Canada's faced so far. How did that one feel to pull out the result like that?
It felt pretty great. Obviously, it wasn't just me. It was the whole back line. So as a group, we were just ecstatic to have nothing against and know that they were a really tough team, and we did a really, really good job with that.
One diving save in the first half, moving, diving off to your left. What did you see of that play, and did you sort of know that it was possibly going that way?
I was a little nervous at that point in that play. It was a pretty through ball, and she did get a nice turn and a nice shot off. But once I got that save, I felt pretty confident for the rest of the game. That kind of boosted me up, and I thought after that we possibly had this game in our hands.
And this team seems to grow with each game. First there was the loss to Ghana, and then the rallying from behind against Finland, and now never trailing and getting the winner against Korea. What's happening now that this team is starting to sort of put it together?
It's a big boost of confidence in the team. We've been working really hard off the field and on the field with the connection with the girls on and off, just getting in the girl room and working on that. Just knowing the most that we can about our opponent and knowing what we can do. Everybody's just been so committed that I think anything that comes at us we'll be ready for.
Now, I know Canada didn't have a qualifying tournament, and there have been the friendlies before, but there's nothing quite matches getting out there for a competitive game, and now you're starting to get into the swing of things?
Yeah, I think that's definitely true. We didn't have a qualifying, which is tough, because when you do play friendlies, it's not the same as a tournament. You're not losing anything when you play. So now that we've had three very important games under our belt, I think that we're ready, and we're really ready for Germany.
Now, a trip over to Alberta, a game against Germany on Saturday, as you've just mentioned. How do you size up this German team?
They're a very good team. They have 13 goals already in this tournament in three games, which is crazy. So we know that we're going to have to do a lot of work in the next couple of days just to prep for the game. But I think I'm very confident in this team, in this back line, and what we're capable of.
Thanks, Alvin.